Hey. Welcome everybody to another episode of Don's Rodeo Studio. This week we are at Duck River where they're offering 4,000 to win with TopLess. And they also have several other divisions running. Pony and a bunch of others and 602 Crate, 602 Late Crate, I think is what they call it. Several different divisions. I'm going to let Drew pan around behind me right here. And if you look through the pits, man, I'm going to tell you what, this place is wall-to-wall cars. This place is absolutely packed. We appreciate everybody joining here today at Don's Rodeo Studio. The wind's going to blow over my little thing here, so I got to hold it up. So we'll hold it up for just a second. Appreciate everybody joining. Stay tuned for more racing coming your way.
Hello everyone, thanks for joining Don's Rodeo Studio. This is going to be the first look at the TopLess drivers and cars. I apologize if you're not knowing these drivers, so I wasn't able to go through and name the drivers as I went through. Some of the drivers have their names on the top right side of the road there, and some don't. So be sure to look for that, and I hope you enjoy.
thanks for joining us here at Don's Rodeo Studio. As we get ready for the 4,000 to win, TopLess, here at Duck River Speedway, it is one heck of a field. Listen to that thunder. miles at the wind at TopLess at Duck River Speedway. Thanks for joining Don's Rodeo Studio. Stay tuned for more racing. And we're not done yet.